Residents affected by Taal Volcano's eruption are now allowed to return to their homes, but many are choosing to stay in evacuation centers. They fear Taal, which is still under alert level 3, might erupt again. Schools being used as evacuation centers will resume classes by Monday. Evacuees will be relocated to Laurel Village in San Pascual, Batangas, where a regional evacuation center is being constructed. About 100 families from San Nicolas, Aguncillo, and Laurel municipalities will be transferred there. The regional evacuation center will have its own laundry building, infirmary, and pharmacy. There are already doctors on hand to provide medical assistance to the evacuees. This family opted to rent an apartment instead of a continued stay in an evacuation center.
Dati nga po yata ay 3,000, eh, sabi po ng tatay, i-evacuate daw naman kami. Binabaan po 2,500.
Local disaster officials in Batangas say around 11,000 residents are still in evacuation centers.